this ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley he was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
What's the Ron DeKay sets in? You can't stop it.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Whoa. Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. The van's got to pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Oh, you got him! You didn't see that coming. Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some feet bounce back here, or straps or something.
I only...
There's the other one.
Keep things in the back, I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Okay, now we follow the van back.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this though, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
Yet not today. Their time will soon be upon them.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Whoa!
Next time you follow, make sure you die.
There been a change of plan?
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend. Imbeciles wants to kill some bikers.
I got that thing with the Viking and the Los Santos and...
You know I'm not that good with the...
Oh, I guess it falls to me then. We're right on these bricks. That's it. Lead us back.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
Yeah?
Don't fuck with the law!
That's my brother!
But, man!
Step right up! Get you to anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
Are you dead?
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs! Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. Here he is. Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
Don't anymore. Soggy Friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. Trevor! You've overreached. You're just one man. You can't hold the whole of the Alamo Sea.
You have been told.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise. Think about it. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
She's looking at me.
We was always cool.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Let's get out of here, man. Quick! This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, or some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events. Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run! Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
That's some good music for y'all. We're gonna get fucked up, and we're gonna rock the world.
Thank you. Just the fellowship!
Stay away from me, okay? Trevor,
you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来份杯的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What
the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来！I'm
out.
No, don't go, please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us. Just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no, Mr. Chang Senior.
What's up?
Mr. Chang Senior is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung! Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that, a little spring clean?
They really want you dead.
This is a place of business!
They ran the gates! We gotta deal with them!
Where's the rest of them, eh?
They're around the back of the building! Shit, Trevor, find some cover!
Guy. Shit! wherever the fuck I please.
They're coming in the door! Get down!
He's gonna die in this shithole!
Just get off my property!
We got them on the back foot! Come on! And don't come back!
Get back inside and clean up the lab! We gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest.
Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo! Whoa.
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
Dasher, Hamilton! Utsuma!
I'll swing by and sign the contract, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.